Hello, my name is Janelle. I'm a NASA instrument operations engineer. My job is to control cameras and other science instruments and make sure they work properly in space. I think the best topic is number two, Titan. Titan is the second largest moon in the solar system and the largest moon of Saturn. What makes Titan special is that it is the only place besides Earth known to have liquids in the form of lakes and seas on its surface. Titan even has a thick atmosphere, so thick that it blocks our view of its surface. Scientists believe that it may even have the conditions needed to support life. But this is not a place you would want to go swimming. Titan's lakes and air are made out of methane and ethane that would give you frostbite if you came into contact with them. But if you wore protective gear, not only could you go for a swim, but you could attach wings to your arms, flap them like a bird, and take flight because the atmosphere is so dense there. The Cassini spacecraft taught us a lot about Titan, using its radar to peer through Titan's hazy atmosphere to see through to the surface. Yet there are still many mysteries surrounding this fascinating moon. I hope you choose topic two, Titan. Good luck.